Hi, I'm Hayden Field, and here are three saving strategies for entrepreneurs. First, figure out where your money is going dollar by dollar, then gauge where you can rein in spending. You can try the pen and paper approach or go with apps like Expense or Clarity Money. Second, separate and automate your savings. Create a dedicated savings account for your small business and de-link it from other accounts so you're not tempted to dip in. You can also schedule auto transfers to the account for every 2 weeks or month. Third, consider where you're storing your stash. A lot of typical savings accounts offer just 0.01% interest, but online FDIC-insured savings accounts sometimes offer up to 2%. DepositAccounts.com has a search tool you can use to compare. That's it for today. See you later.